People looking to get a magical view of Disney World wound up stranded in the air for hours. The park's new Skyliner gondola stalled over the weekend. Passengers traveling from the Caribbean Beach Resort to Epcot say they were left hanging for about 3 hours. Disney says fire crews got there about 45 minutes after the ride stalled, but it took a while to get everyone down safely. No one was hurt.